In today's show, we have a stand-up on final exam waiver forms,
Festival of Trees,
and a Christmas H&KQ edition.
We are making stories by teens, for teens. Creating a platform, finding character, and giving others a voice. This is SVTV.
I'm Haley.
I'm Kilian.
And you're watching SVTV. Every year, Seaman Jazz Band has had a performance dedicated for the Festival of Trees. We want to go find out more.
Recently, our jazz bands, orchestra, and choir went to the Festival of Trees to perform, which is a fundraiser for SLI.
This is the Festival of Trees. We do this every year. It's kind of the same where they auction off a bunch of trees, you know, for sort of charity type of deal. It's a pretty good little event. Always a good turnout, and always plenty of people here. So always a good time.
Students really enjoy playing at the Festival of Trees.
All right, yeah, I felt great about today. Today was a good performance. It's kind of like a jam session for us, though. We're just messing around, having fun, but that's really what music is.
Yeah, it was real fun. We got to have some good solos. It was real fun.
SLI supports the effort in individuals with diverse abilities to achieve independence and actively participate in the community.
Well, we play here every year. It's kind of a tradition for us. That was great. We actually extended our set a little bit, got to play a little longer, got to play all kinds of Christmas songs, some non-Christmas songs. It was a lot of fun.
The Festivals of Trees is a holiday tradition for many families and attracts over 6,000 people each year.
That looks like fun. Wish I could have gone. Now for your announcements. Applications are now open for the Seaman Education Advantage Foundation Scholarships. The deadline is December 13th. See Schoology for more information. Shawnee North Community Center will be hosting a children's shopping spree on December 14th. Volunteers are needed. Contact Kim Atchison for more information. Students who would like to join the Writing Center staff next semester, see Ms. Sands in room W7 for an application. The final schedule is different this year. Check out Schoology for more information and make sure you check out the busing and lunch schedule. The Boys and Girls Club is looking for part-time employees for their before and after school program. If interested, reach out to Amy Erickson or apply online.
Sharp final waivers are being passed out now. Allie went to go find out more information.
Hey Vikes, I'm here with Mrs. Geist to talk about the final waivers. So what do students need to do on them?
Students need to first of all make sure that if they've earned a waiver, they come pick it up from their CALP teacher, or if there's some confusion, they come see me during CALP today.
Okay, awesome. So signatures, what needs to be done with that?
Students are going to ask their teachers that they have a 90% or better in those classes if they can waive their final. It is up to the teachers for final discretion on that. And then on the bottom, if they are skipping a final that is the first hour of the day or the last hour of the day, they can have their parents sign that they're going to come early or leave early or come late to school.
Okay, awesome. And when are these due?
Final waivers will be turned in the freshman side of the lunchroom on this Friday, Friday the 13th, and all signatures are required then.
Okay, awesome. Make sure and get those signed. Now back to your anchors.
Make sure if you were absent, you go get those. Does your family have an amazing holiday light display? Please contact Miss Riley or drop by C2 to be featured on Seaman News. FBLA will be hosting the Ugly Sweater Dance on Friday from 9:30 to 11:30 in the West Commons. Cost is $5. There are no outside dates. Join Student Council in the library on Monday, December 16th from 4 to 7 p.m. for help on finals. Teachers will be available for help. Now over to Sports with Killian to find out how the boys swim team did this Saturday.
Ethan, I mean Elias. What are you doing, man? Right.
What's it?
Ugly sweater dance. What do I need to bring?
Well,
that's one ugly sweater.
The Ugly Sweater Dance is this Friday from 9:30 to 11:30, or whenever the basketball game ends. The cost is $5 to get in. Hope to see you there.
So I wanted to change my classes. I was wondering what you had available.
Well, let's check.
That's perfect.
And be sure to go see your Vikes at their next game. In other news, if you want to change your class schedule, be sure to go see your counselors. You'll never know which class you fall in love with.
The theme for today's game is Hawaiian, and Friday's is Christmas sweater. Bowling tryouts are this week from 3:30 to 5. Friday is the final day of tryouts. Boys Swim won the meet Saturday with 156 points, beating second place Lansing by 4 points. Now over to weather with Haley to see if this cold will continue.
Now for your SVTV weather forecast. Currently it is 35 degrees outside and tonight it will drop down to 22. For your 3-day forecast, Wednesday it will be 52, Thursday it will be 54, and Monday it will be 55. That's all we have for today, Vikes. Now back to your anchors. This is our last H&KQs of this semester.
Let's go see what people thought about our Christmas trivia. What religion celebrates Hanukkah?
Catholicism.
Judaism.
Judaism.
The Jewish religion.
Jewish religion.
Jewish.
Yeah, Jewish.
Who celebrates Kwanzaa?
Like what group of people?
Catholics.
Christians.
Christians.
Isn't it like the Muslims?
It originates from the African continent, so it come from there.
What is the number one Christmas song of all time?
All I Want for Christmas Is You.
Jingle Bells.
Feliz Navidad.
White Christmas.
Jingle Bells.
Yeah, Jingle Bell. Yeah, Jingle Bells, yeah.
What day does New Year's fall on?
Monday. Friday.
Tuesday.
January 1st.
I think it's a Saturday.
New Year's? January 1st?
Well, New Year's is on the 31st.
Who is Santa Claus named after?
I don't know.
St. Nicholas.
His dad.
Nicholas.
Wait,
St. Nick. St. Nicholas.
St. Nicholas from the Asia Minor region?
His grandpa. Grandpa.
How many real Christmas trees are sold over the holiday season in the United States?
15 million.
Higher than
23 that. Million.
A billion. Billion.
Bigger.
1,000 million.
Smaller. 1,000 million? What?
30 million.
Bigger.
34 million.
31 million.
Bigger.
33 million.
Higher.
26 million.
Higher.
50 million.
Lower.
51 million.
What holiday was the song Jingle Bells really intended for?
Thanksgiving.
New Year's.
Halloween.
Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving needs a little love because there's no Thanksgiving music.
July 4th.
Jingle Bells.
The holiday.
A holiday.
New Year's.
What falls in the North Pole but never gets hurt?
Snowman.
Snowman.
Snowflakes.
I know it, I know.
Snow.
The Nod Your Nicely.
Snow.
Snow.
Thanks for watching.
That's all we have for today, Vikes.
Have a great rest of your day.